We do not want to do anything to encourage more illegal immigration into this country.
We have to stop the inflow of illegals coming into our country.
Mexican government's policies are pushing migration north.
The Mexican government is much smarter, much sharper, much more cunning, and they send the bad ones over because they don't want to pay for them. They don't want to take care of them.
Look, I voted numerous times when I was a senator to spend money to build a barrier to try to prevent illegal immigrants from coming in.
We will build a wall. It will do what it's supposed to do. Keep illegal immigrants out.
If they've committed transgressions of whatever kind, they should be obviously deported.
And some of these people are causing tremendous problems. All you have to do is look at the crime wave. If I'm elected, they're going to be out of there day one.
I voted for border security, and some of it was a fence. I don't think we ever called it a wall. Maybe in some places it was a wall.
We're going to have a border. It's going to be a real border.
You know, secure our borders with technology, personnel, physical barriers if necessary. We need to have tougher employer sanctions. And
we have a country. We have to have borders. We have borders. We have to have laws. We either have a country or we don't.